Dearest Maria Zenda Preciosa Medina. Now everybody knows your name is Zenda. Thank you for being here. Thank you for letting me into your life and becoming part of mine. I've learned how you are when you get sick, what makes you happy, and more importantly, how you are when you're hungry. Which brings me to my first vow. I promise to always provide for you, and more importantly, make sure there is enough food whenever you're hungry. I may make mistakes and miss a delivery by an hour or so, but I promise to do the best I can or your money back.
Ago, 730.48 days ago,
wow.
I met the most amazing woman in my life.
Oh God.
I can't believe today is the day that starts the next chapter of our journey together. Thank you for letting me be part of yours. I love you, boss. Let's get it on. Boom! Surprise!
I never thought that an extraordinary man like you would love an ordinary girl like me. I feel like you walked out of a fairy tale story and marched straight into my life. Your love is nothing like I've ever known. Because you have given me your best and your all, and I will spend the rest of my life making myself deserving of your love. Thank you for choosing me and for loving me. Your love has changed my life.
Like every word that you preach, like every word that you teach, with every rule that you preach, you know the origin is you. Of love, from God above.
important vow is to love you the same way I did the first time I kissed you in that open parking under the stars up until my last breath. I love you, Precious.
Thank God that you found me. Thank God that you found me.